The city must adopt a version of Horizon's 2026 plan by this November.
The city's voted on plans in the past, so we checked in to see if the wishes were just a wish. WNCT's Kelly Byrne joins us now with what she discovered. Kelly.
Well, back in 2004, economic development was a main focus for Greenville. The idea of the boundary off Evans wasn't in existence. Because of the 2004 Horizons plan, many ideas are now reality.
When we moved to Greenville, it was a tiny little college town.
In 12 years, Greenville has gone from a speck on the map to the hub of eastern North Carolina.
Residential, retail, all just huge growth within the city.
The vision of a future Greenville described in the Horizons plan of 2004 looked much like this. That plan focused on developing downtown, now called Uptown.
The Uptown's really been getting cleaned up, I think, from where it was when we first moved here.
Restaurants, shops, and most important, more activities for residents.
Come down to the Umbrella Market. We frequent the restaurants down in this area. We love coming down to Sundays in the Park. And there's just a lot of things for families to do.
Another focal point include a downtown urban strollway that's now known as the Greenway. 12 years ago, the 10th Street connector was just a concept plan. Now it's becoming a reality, checking off street connectivity in the 2004 plan's list of transportation needs. But some needs continue today.
More sidewalks. I wish we had some in our neighborhood. We don't have any in our neighborhood. But I hope it'll come someday.
Someday, maybe sooner than we think, according to the new 2026 Horizons plan.
Yeah, extremely important that the pedestrian aspect is addressed. That's why part of this plan is also public transportation. How do we enhance that for the next 10 years? How do we bring more sidewalks in? We need to have proper forward-thinking planning in this city to grow in the best way possible.
And Greenville's wish list 12 years ago is starting to become reality. The question now is, where will the city be in another 12 years? Log on to our Facebook page to share your old photos from Uptown over the years. Kelly Byrne, not on your side.